Hello, my friends. How are you? Look what I got in the mail. It's from Mad Cam Plastics. Let's see what we got. Oh, cool. Beautiful colors. Look at that. So that's a Nedrig style bait. Purples with the silver fleck. We've got beaver style baits. Oh, that's nice. I think we'll go, today's a cold front, so I think we're going to go with the Ned style. We'll go with this guy. It's nice and pliable. I think what I'll do with that is drop shot it. Hook it up wacky style. Okay. This is perfect setup. It's got a lightweight. Like a little longer lead between the weight and the hook, but this will do. Oh, this is gonna work. That's a great color. Wow, good job. Oh yeah, that looks good in the water. Here we go. Let's see what we can do with it. I just hit the edge of a weed bed. I would like to be a little closer here. Oh, there's one. Oh, great job by this Mad Cam Plastic. Holy mackerels, they like that. It should be tough today too. And oh, he got off. That was me, not the bait. Well, let's see if we can get another one on it then. Wow, they were all over that color. I wonder if that silver fleck isn't doing. There's a ton of big silver fleck in that. There's another one. Oh, this is great. Wow, you guys did a good job on these baits. Okay, let me try and land this one. I'll be a little more serious. The jumper. That last one was a nice smallmouth, quite big. Oh, this one's not so big. Anyway, at least they work. Good job. I like these. I'd say there's not enough in that pack, though. Need more. So a little smally, but I think that's great. Good job on them.